Hey everyone, we're back with the third battle of Dragon City Wonders Island or Wonderland Island. I guess what we're gonna do is I don't really know what the battle is with, or I mean who the battle is with. So let's select a three element dragon so that we can test all three element if possible. Alright, going into battle now, we are battling the Prisma dragon. Alright, so I've never seen this dragon before, but it reminds me of a prism, of course. Let's just use an attack and attack this dragon and see if he's weak or strong against it. So, meteor shower didn't do much, not a good attack. And the giant wings is weak against one of the other dragon's attack, is weak against lightning. So, not a good dragon to use. Okay, we died there. Alright, moving on, we're just going to continue on the battle again. We're going to select another dragon. Hopefully, we will get a good dragon this time. Let's just select the wrestler dragon. Alright, there it is. We're going to go into battle again. Alright, this time, let's select another attack. I think we're gonna try a flame attack. Flaming arrows it is. Critical, alright. So, he is weak against, or she is weak against, a flame type attack. For a third battle, you want to use a flame type dragon because he's weak against flame. But definitely don't use a dragon that is weak against ice or lightning.